I welcome you all to today's session of the Zoroastrian Studies Seminar Series.
Professor Denis Shefild is Associate Professor of Iranian Studies and Director of Undergraduate Studies in the Department of Near Eastern Studies.
Traditional practices of variolation, where that was actually being used in an effective way in order to replace.
That is just Gothic scripture, or are you talking about the Sasanian Pahlavi scripture?
We have to still question things that are presented to us.